I want to really talk to the veterans about their dental services. And I know based on talking with my partner, Bernard Harris, that normally you're in the military, they take care of you with dental services and so forth. But once you retire, there's a different story. I understand after 30 days, you have to get your own dental plan. And if you're maybe 50% or 100%, you may get dental services through the VA. But right now, things are backed up at the VA, and our men and women are able to get scheduled for dental service, not unless it's an emergency situation. So if you're in need of cleanings, basic cleanings, and you're in need of that crown, you've been putting off a crown for a year or two or more, and that's not very healthy. There's no need to do that, veterans. Come to the Pikes Peak Strategic Group and the Ameriplan Corporation, and we can get you in a discount dental plan for $19.95 or $39.95 programs that we have that can help you and your family. I'm looking at my schedule here, and I've seen that the average crown is about $1,600. So if you need a couple of those, my fellow veterans, that's $3,200. How about signing up with the Ameriplan discount dental plan and get up to 50% off of that? So you're almost getting two for one. And if for some reason you don't have that extra money, you can work out some payment plans with the dentist, Ameriplan and the Pikes Peak Strategic Group. We don't get involved in any financing or anything, but we do have an excellent dental program that can help the vet, in particular with those basic dental services like cleanings, that root canal, which is, you know, a tough thing to take, you know, a root canal, with crowns, you know, basic cleanings, x-rays, you know, and so things are backed up with the VA, but no need to wait, my fellow veterans, fellow countrymen. Call the Pikes Peak Strategic Group and the Ameriplan Corporation. There's information at the bottom of this website. Ask for Bernard or ask for Ed, and we can help you as veterans, to get those dental services that you need today. As my fellow colleague said, Bernard Harris, the Veterans Administration have backed up right now to the end of 2021. So why wait to the end of the year? And you know, with the government, they may go into 2022, where we can take care of you today with our discount dental programs, one for $19.95 and another program for $39.95. So if you're in need of dental services today, you come to the right place. There's information at the bottom of this website. Give us a call. We'll give you some education on what we can do to help you. If we can help you, you know, we can say have a great day. But we're here to help you. We're here to educate you. So fellow veterans, please give us a call today. Ask for Ed or ask for Bernard. We're standing by and waiting for your call. Thank you, and thank you for your service to this great country.